So that is shock arrows, and the other one is an opal. Really? This is like the mountain of kind of useless shit. I suppose I shouldn't complain, but I mean, sheesh. Could you give me something good? For once? In your damn life? Okay. Well, there's the opal. Right, now we have up here. Oh, a Korok seed. Oh, wait. Oh, it's there. Okay. What the fuck? Electricity? I think. Hey, let me just put down a travel medallion here. 10 arrows. Yeah. So I'm curious what the shrine is. It kind of looks like I just need to... Shrine quest? Geggle? Who the hell's Geggle? It's probably somewhere. Hang on. Let me just look around nearby for a shrine quest. Under a red moon? Maybe this one? Cliffside etchings. Yeah, it is. It's at the stable. I'm doing it here regardless. I have a feeling I know what I need to do. Yeah, hit the pedestal with electricity. Simple, really. It's really obvious. My good lord. There we go. It doesn't matter. With the shrine quest, I'll just take it on and then instantly finish it. No biggie. Which means I can actually, I won't. I was gonna cross off the shrine quest, but I might as well keep it there. And then just cross it off when it's finished. Well, this will be a blessing, which is nice. Am I at 4 now? Or 3. Oop. Either way, can't complain at that. We did it. Oh yeah, I didn't cross off the, arrows. Well, we're getting through this. Slowly. There's still a lot. Although it's looking a lot less congested, so that's good. God, the map's gonna look so bare once this mountain's dealt with. It really is. Yeah, because that's where, like, so many of the chests are. The only thing that comes close to the amount of chests on this mountain is Hyrule Castle. Diamond! Perfect. Oh, this gives me a full heal too. Brilliant. I think I'll go down and around, and then up to the Lionel. I do still have to deal with the Stone Talus. Oh, there we go, we're at 4. I'm actually tempted to go back to a goddess statue. Yeah, just to get a vessel of some kind. Wait, -6. I'm at 25. 19. Heart container. Either way. Do I do that now? I'll just wait. Where is the one close by? Not Tarrytown. Fook. Kakariko. Sure. I'll do it now. It's not gonna take very long. Let's be real. The loading screens in this game are impressive. Because there's barely any. Like, barely any time to actually load. Yeah, I think it's 25. Which should put me up to wait, no. That can't be right. Oh, it's 15! I'm stupid! I thought it was 25 at 20 per row. 15, 20. -6, 14. Oh. So, stamina vessel. I think. Yeah. Okay. God, that... I almost completely screwed myself over. Yeah! Right, so stamina. Yeah, it's 15. I've got 20 hearts. Right, so next is a heart. There it is.
Woohoo!
So, I'm at 88 shrines done, I think. Which means there's 32 left. Which means 8 more upgrades. Oh shoot. Suppose I could sell some stuff. Maybe. Do I have any ores? Like, excess? 77, 42, 47, 8. Maybe not. 67. Holy shit. I can have 42 of these. 10k. Sure, I'll just sell my good stuff. But yeah, because then I'll be back over 200k. Yeah, there we go! 17. As for luminous stones, I'll sell until I have 25. Actually no, I'll sell until I have 30. So I'll get rid of 47. God, bloody hell, amber. I didn't even realise how much of that I had. So, 46. Alright, there we go. That'll do. Cool. Right, back to my travel medallion. Yeah, we are getting there. It's just looks like we're barely making any progress. Yeah, kinda. Either way. Yeah, we're at 88, so that's 32. Which means 8 upgrades. So, 1 upgrade, health. 1 upgrade, heart. So that's 2. Yeah, 2 heart, stamina. Heart, heart, stamina, heart, heart. Oh. Oh. Wait, so, 2 more stamina upgrades. Yeah, I would have 3 rings. Oh. Well, that works out. I'm just surprised. More than anything. I just was not expecting... I wasn't expecting my stamina to actually max out at 3. For some reason. I don't really know why that is. Just wasn't expecting it. Anyway. No worries. I'm just... Whenever I pick up a weapon, I just get rid of whatever I'm holding. And so that was a golden claymore. What was this one? Oh wait, it's up higher, I think. Or do I just need to be closer? No, I need to be higher. There it is. Give me money! Oh no! Okay, never mind. No, I thought it went all the way down the hill. Sapphire. Okay. Yep. Okay. Next chest down here. Oh, I was gonna say, I think I can see it. Not true. Owned. I got one of them. Oh, there's my spear. So, 5 arrows. Right, yeah, I think I'll actually do this a different way. I'll just get the other chest that's up here, and then head on down. Yeah, I just think it's a better idea. Ooh, there's a... Yeah, wild berries. Why not? Alright. I mean, I'm not freezable, so, you know... Oh, there it is. Is he given? He gave up. Alright, can't say I blame him. Oh, whoops. Boom, boom, boom. Fuck. God, I'm sick of all this shit now. You're just constantly picking up more weapons. I didn't kill him. Shit. Yeah, that worked. Perfect. Right. Get rid of the golden bow for the golden bow. Jesus. The amount of times this happens is just the worst. Yeah. Alright, golden bow. Oh, with durability up too. Oh, I wonder where the chest could be. Right here. Oh, it's actually a wooden chest. Now that is surprising. A forest spear? Seriously? What I should actually do is get rid of one of these. Whoops. That works. Ooh, frozen trout. It increases my heat resistance. Either way, where do I want to be? Down? Well, that's the stone talus. Oh, shit. No wonder. Oh, I'm really far away. No wonder. There. The chest hadn't actually loaded in. Come on. I'll probably just use the forest dweller spear to get rid of. Stone talus. I have the thing equipped, so I'm not freezable, and it's fine. Oh boy. Right. Whereabouts are you, Mr. Chest? Up a bit higher? Oh yeah, right here. Oh dear. Just those shock arrows. What the hell? So say, where's my Master Sword? Oh, right here. Is that not... bombable? Oh, there we go. Jeez. Oh, there we go. Oh my god, I did. What the heck? I'm actually cute. Oh my god, if I can kill this with nothing but beams, that's the best. I don't even need to move. Aside from my cursor. Shit. Shit. There we go. As long as I can hit the R on it, on the back, it works out. Because it constantly stuns it. That's great. Oh, look at this. Look at this poor defenseless thing. Oh. This is the best. Just been able to cheese it. I'm just waiting to like completely screw myself over. Yeah, by blowing myself up. It happens. A lot. Oh my god, I did it. Yay! Oh man, that beam's the best. Literally. That was so good. Oh! 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 Yeah. My, Master Sword beam just got a whole lot more badass. Obviously, the Lizalfos here are ice. Ice enemies are insta-killed. You fucking suck. Ugh. Stop giving me a shitty fucking bow to replace with a shitty fucking bow. Jesus, just give me a good bow or something. So much to ask. But yeah, because they're ice Lizalfos, they instantly die. Because of the fire, which is... just, you know, part of this. Oh yeah, whoops. Oh, I'm what? I went through it. Whatever. Ready to roll. Not what I wanted to do. Yeah, whatever. Oh! Got him. So now my question is, where's the... Oh, it's probably on top. I mean, my sense is going crazy. Be it up here? It be. Well, what do you know? Let me guess, it's a weapon that I don't need. It's a radiant shield. I mean, that's better than a weapon. I still have shields that I can get rid of. Just get rid of another one of those. I went through all my Lazal shields. Yeah, like, getting rid of them to be replaced. Wait, whereabouts am I? Up here. And there's two chests over there. I can climb. It's no big deal. Let's have a goblin. Ooh. What do I have that's like really powerful? Oh. This'll do. Sneak. That didn't kill it. Oh my god. I like it was burning. Wait, no chest? Unless it's on top of this. No. Oh, I'm not even in the right place. Oh, no wonder. Yeah, it's down lower. Okay. In which case, I might as well get these first. So, now what I want to do... Oh, fuck. That makes me jump every time. What? Oh, fuck you. I do need to use these, though. Now, there's one. The other one must be on top. And that's a sapphire. The other one is ice arrows. Quite the contrast. Fuck. There we go. Sheesh. Oh, hello. There we go. So that's the ice arrows. Mm-hmm. And there's at least one more thing. There it is. Directly ahead. And that's all. Far up here. However, it probably makes more sense to... again, place down the travel medallion. I mean, I can just jump back up here, but still. Oh my god, it does, it just disintegrates them. Oh, that is the best. Makes dealing with them a whole lot less of a pain in the ass. I love it. Oh, didn't even know I was landing on it. Nope. Purple rupee. I'm outie. Fuck you. Okay, there should be a shield. Should be a chest around here. Oh, right, I think I see it. Oh, what do you know? Oh my god! Get some bokoblins riding some bars. They're a different kind of bar. I think so, yeah. Oh my god! If that dropped meat, then, it's probably burnt. Oh no, it turned into seared meat. There we go. Right. So the one I got over there, and there should be one around here. There it is. Oh yeah, all the stuff it dropped. Come on. Well, there's that. So I got a silver rupee, amber. Oh god, another fucking bow. Now that I know it's a bow, I'm getting prepped by getting rid of my bow. It's just over here. Oh dear, I really wish there weren't so many weapons on this mountain. I mean, it makes sense as to why there is. It's so you always have a supply, but still, my god. There's so many. Right there. Golden bow. Yay! And there's at least one more at the back over here. The one I thought I was going to before, but it seems I was wrong. Oh, I think I might have an idea as to where it is. Yeah. Up on here, maybe? And what do you know? I was right. There we go. So we got 5 arrows. That may have been a worthless, or like pointless to do. Yeah, we're not really on much of a hill, so we're barely moving. We can keep doing this to kind of like try and gain momentum, but that doesn't really work. Okay. Okay. I'm saying okay an awful lot. Oh boy. Hi. No, run away. Oh well. There we go. I don't want to examine the fairy lights. I know what it is. A fuck. I hate this. God, really? I picked one off a second ago. Jesus. At least give me a chance to use it. Sheesh. Oh, whoa. Oh dear. Oh, how can I do this? I'm not too sure. I think I'm gonna head to the left. You just head around, I think. I did place down the medallion, didn't I? Yeah. Oh, that'll work, actually. If I go down here, I can then just fast travel back to there. Yeah, that'll work. Perfect. Sure. There's also a stone talus down here. There it is. The lone chest. Alright, cool. Fuck my life. Can this game just give me something that's not a weapon? Like, I would do anything for just minerals at this point. Do not care for weapons. I don't need them. Nor want them. Right, so... Oh! I have to go pretty fucking high here. Either way. No, I'll climb this, get the chests, and then go and deal with the talus. Oh boy. Come on! I think I've done it. Yeah, I believe so. Ooh, a wolf. Yeah. Okay. That was a bit too close. Don't have magnesis on. Don't want to use that. There we go. Just disintegrate them. It's the best. What the fuck? Why the hell do you have to appear? Just to make things quite literally the worst. What the fuck? Thank you. Don't care. Nice. Ooh, wild berries. Cool. Hmm. Can I see there's something over there? Oh, there we go. Oh wait, I could just use my usual. No, maybe not. God, there's a lot of them. Oh, there it is. How is it not on fire? Are you serious? Oh, there we go. About bloody time. There we go. And a sledgehammer. Weird. Either way, what was in that chest? Ember, that's right. That's a big... That was really big. Holy bloody hell. I mean, it just looked like a giant. It might have just been standard size, but holy balls. Nice. That got them both. Or all three of them, even. Ah, that's the... Okay. Is that the only thing it made? Yeah, Tabantha Moose. They're massive. Right. Any chest? Of course not. My sensor's not going crazy. Oh, now it is. There's one up here instead. Okay. Or at least around here. I mean, I would like to find it. God, I got two diamonds. Okay, so where the hell's this one? Oh, okay. I'm close. Oh, I see it. There it is. Come on. Don't be a weapon. Thank you. It's like it heard me. There's another fucking bow. Oh my god. I'm just gonna just get rid of it. Also, I just want to eat some stuff. As I say, I have loads of these. Just loads of meat. Oh god, I'm not gonna say I'm full. Alright. Yeah, I can see it, I think. Oh no, what I was seeing was something completely different. But that is where the chest is, so it all works out. It's pretty high. I think I might just try and climb it. And if I can, then I may as well. But... Actually... God. It's weird just how small everything is. Once you have full stamina. Or like, nearly full stamina. Everything is just easily scalable. It's quite impressive. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Jesus. Nice. How's it going? Oh god. Woo! God, it's so good to just blast them away. You can't block that now, can you, bitch? Oh, come on. Whoop. Did I kill the other one? I didn't. He ran away. Oh, I don't want a shield. Oh! Alright, back to business. Here's a chest. God, that very closely nearly crushed me. No, no, no. I've got all the Korok seeds that I wanted. I'm chest hunting. I'm basically clearing off the entire, Gerudo Highlands of chests. It's honestly kind of amazing just how many there are. Like, on this place specifically.